Demons support.
Please hurry.
Only dogs had the scent of the ghosts and howled in anticipation.
Thank you so much. I was in Otsuna Village. There were thousands of crows. Save all this, please.
Oni were defeated, leaving their treasure to the ghosts. Arrived only to find Otsuna Village had been visited by death and destruction. The ghosts readied themselves as the Oni's steps shook the ground.
Thank you.
We should heal.
You have my gratitude. The others, they took them across the river.
One of my lost scrolls.
They did not speak, but it was a different tongue, an evil tongue. All I could understand was Alibaba.
Oni archers would lay in wait,
look out,
eager
Oni,
to fire arrows upon the ghosts.
Tengu, they flew down from the old monastery, and the cave. Beware of the cave.
The ghost traveled toward the mountains, hoping they could stop the Tengu and find the cave that had terrified the villagers.
Thank you.
story has become grim. The monastery loomed over the trees in the distance. The ghosts pressed on, searching for the source of the tangle.
Enemy right there! Enemy there!
Yamigara!
Easy kill. Thank you. Treat your wounds here. You can stock up here.
The tangle defeated. The cave grew silent, and the ghosts found themselves before Kojiro.
Ready? No! No!
my blade!
With Kojiro slain, Iyo could no longer control the Tengu and was unable to rally the people to her cause. But the crows of Utsuna were only part of her plan.
Yami-gonna!